Hearts have disclosed video evidence which they claim shows Celtic's John Hartson elbowing Andy Webster. Hartson suggested that the Hearts defender had made the most of the challenge during Saturday's controversial game at Tynecastle. Hearts coach Craig Levein says he released the video to protect Webster's reputation.